So I'm just gonna go around the area here, just a little pedaling around, just easy, just to exercise my leg because it's very swollen. And I've been cooped up in the truck for a few days and I haven't biked. So it really needs to be moving. And plus I want to check out the area.
What kind of night did we have last night, honey?
Oh my God, last night. Let me tell you about the wind. The wind was coming sideways on the trailer and it was actually really scary. There were moments that I was afraid that we would fly away.
It was probably 30, 40 mile an hour sustained winds.
It was whooping. It was worrying me a little.
Yeah, but it sure cooled off the ollie, didn't it?
Sure did. So no, it was good. And then, so it was blowing like crazy. Like the end of the world was coming. And then all of a sudden, poof, it was all gone.
Gone.
Dead silent.
But it's pretty brisky, pretty brisk winds today.
Yeah. But it feels great. Oh my God, what a place.
It's a gorgeous place, guys.
You guys, oh my goodness. Too bad you're not here. I'm sorry.
Yeah, check it out. Okay. Okay, honey.
Where
I'll see you in a bit. Just go around.
Vapor.
Really?
Is it here?
I don't know.